I think self-reflection is very important. It helps you to revise what you have learned and to think what you need to practice more. So in that case, it is important for you to understand if you have improved, if you have learned anything, or you should practice a little bit more.